Hi, I'm Marisha Bilderbeek. I'm going to show you in Terra Magna, that's a mod in 0 AD, how to play with the Scythians. And the Scythians are a mobile civilization. They are new, they're not officially in the game, so they may be a bit imbalanced, and I will say that they are very hard to play with. I'm going to play with very hard on the map Magadha. And what I'll be doing is I'll be focusing on the ground army. This is already a disadvantage, because they are better on horses. But I just don't, I can't do that. This mechanic with making game and then hunting it. It makes me, I'm not good with it. All right, we do need training grounds because we wanna go quick. So what I'll be doing, I'll be focusing mostly on the wood cutting at the moment, because my horses, my cavalry has enough to do. There's a training ground going down, and I'm going to use the mobile drop site as a way to do things. I'm going to put one woman here with a storehouse. And now I'll make spearmen with that. So first I'm trying to make a lot of women and a lot of people and just build everything. So let's see, can I build already a new... So like I already want... Oh, all right, there's an attack here. All right, not sure how many people I lost there. But well, nothing you can do against that. So I'll be building women with the civic center and spearmen with the other. And whenever I get a chance, I will build a new barracks. For the moment it needs only wood. So I'll put everyone on wood cutting. But before I do that, I want to get this thing going. So I should be able to continuously produce these units. And then in the end I should make a profit. Alright, so now it's time to build a house. Like I can still produce archers, so I'm going to do that. Oh, but that's a bit useless if you need to build a house. So I'm close to a house. So I'm going to take these down. And let's see if I can research some upgrades. I'm going to build a lot of women. Let's say five in the same time. It is faster to batch produce. So if you, but you, there is also like the women that you build, they can't work directly, so that it's not completely as simple as that. Let's put these to work. So there's hunt there. Let's kill the peacocks. And ideally I want another barracks, and I can. So I'm gonna put up another barracks, and because I'm Scythian, I can build everywhere I want. And that sounds like very fun, but I do think they're very weak. So already build a new house, because I feel I'm already getting housed. Yeah, and I try to keep my army together this time. Alright, so they need something to do. And after that I'm gonna make them hunt them. So now I'm really low on food. That means I'm gonna send some women. Well, not that much. Say about five. I'm gonna send them to there and then do food. Gonna research the Garther upgrade. because that will be very useful when we move to fields. Also, it's time to make another barracks, but first we're going to actually produce some units. This is great. Only need some more food. So I need some women to go on food. So let's take a look now. What's the limiting resource? So this goes all nice. I still need some food. Food is the limiting resource. So I'm going to take this woman, make her go to food. I take this woman, make her build a farmland. And I put this woman on food, and now I'll be making spearmen. These one, two, I don't know where they are, but yeah, so I put woman on, they're gathering food, and spearmen, they need mostly food. So that means I'm still short on food. We can fix that by making more fields. Also, we can build another barracks, so let's do that as well. And these three, they go make spearmen there. So I put the women on berries now, like we don't have. Oh, I didn't research the wicker basket upgrade. Let's do that now. And then it's time to build a house as well. Let's see, so there's a, so building a house, this seems like the ideal person to do that. I don't do that now. So for this we need wood. Let's put this thing more in the middle. There we have our people. And now it's really time to build a house. I'm going to put more people on it. There we have a house. And this is really like the classical setup of making farmlands and surrounding them by houses. And so that's a bit dull in that aspect. Yeah, I'm going to build another house. Like here, why not? I'm going to buy spearmen. Let's see if I can build more and more and more. Let's see. So I start needing to need stone. So I can do that. So I put these barracks to produce stone, or at least to send the people to stone, and then I can build more barracks. So this is a great idea. Whereas with the main civic center, I focus on getting food in. So it's at the 7 minute mark, and I don't know how many fighters I have. I have 40 fighters. The problem is that the Scythians, they are very lame with fighters. I feel they're very weak. So when I'm attacked, I'm just going to go home to the civic center with all my units and just soak it up. Because I feel they're just bad fighters. You could argue, yeah, but you need to build more cavalry. And I can agree with that. So let's see. So this cavalry can do some hunting here. And these four units, they can build there and there. And I can make people on stone. Then I can put people on food. And now we can build another barracks. And I built the barracks here. So now I have a good amount of barracks, like four. All right, so people are walking a bit too much. All right, so now I'm attacked. Right, so I'm under a big attack now. And I have 24. Yes. So I'm going to let these women simply work. And let's see, am I winning this fight? Yeah, I won that fight. So this is great. So now I can let all my military units go forward and collect wood there. Whereas my women, they can focus on getting my food. So that is great. So I still have 14 women that don't know what to do. I'm going to put them on making this farmland. And I need probably more farmland. So I feel food, I'll be good with food now. Like I have 29 on food, 29 on wood. I can build a barracks soon if I have some stone. Let's put some people on stone. And then I can put these women on doing the forest here in the back as well. Like I just need to build one house. And I would like one storehouse here. But except for that, we should be fine. So I have 4 people on stone now, so that would be enough to build another barracks here. Also, we're getting close to a house, so let's build a house. So we need to build those. Hoppa. Let's get those archers, the women in. And I feel it's time to build another barracks. Yeah, so I'll build another barracks here. And let's see, so the main bottleneck is wood. That is great, we can work with that. We need some women there. So let's see, what do we need to go up? We need a lot of food and a lot of wood, or that doesn't come as a surprise. Bottleneck is food. So I need to put some women on food again. That is actually the superior idea. So these women go collect, go pluck these fruits. Whereas here I make fighter units using all my beloved barracks. On the other hand, I could also go up maybe. Now I need food for that and I want to build stuff. 5 spearmen. Let's make them build something here as well. And I see that we can build another barracks. But because the bottleneck is food, I'm not going to build another barracks. Because I'm fine with that. I just need to get more women out. And I need to make my men build houses instead of the women. So most of my units are there now, and this is quite close to the opponent. Alright, so for some reason I lost houses. Ah, that explains everything. I'm under attack, so I'm going to raise the alert. So the enemy just snuck by. So I don't know if I'm winning or losing. So I don't know what to make of this. I have simply no idea if I'm winning or losing. Looking at the mini map, there are some fighters here. Oh, right, so that's his. That's his now. So I'm capturing that back. But I'm back on food again. But am I winning? I don't know. I don't know. Alright, so I've survived this attack and I really have no idea if I'm winning or losing. So the alarm has been sounded. And let's put some soldiers on stone at least. Alright, there's some fighting going on here. So I have about 40 units, which is a good amount. And if it keeps trickling in units like that, I'm going to be very happy with that. So I'm going to let him do his thing. While at the same time, I try to build up an even better economy. And I need people on wood, so I'm going to put women on wood. So I do have quite a lot of people. Is it enough? I have no idea. But well, I am happy I have this big amount of people. Alright, and I see here that he's trying to build up a tower. So let's attack. We can also build towers. Yeah, we can build a tower. And then we go back to wood again. Can we upgrade the tower? I think this thing can do nothing. Can I do actually something with it? No, I can do nothing with it. So at the moment I am nearly housed. So let's fix that. So I have 19 people on food. That is way too little. So I need more people on food. I'm going to put these women on food as well. Are there any women here? No, there are no women here. Yeah, and I'm going to make some fighting units to go attack there. And I see already that the computer tries to construct a temple there. Well, that's very generous of him to give me a temple. Because I don't have that yet. I'm not in that phase yet. So if he's going to give me a temple, that is just great. Let's see, 33 are now on food. That is already a decent amount. But can I go up? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So it's great that the computer trickles in units like that. Let's see if I can capture this tower. So capturing towers, that is very useful because then because the AI doesn't deal well with towers. So let's see. So that's a quick capture. Up, put in units, and now this tower is mine, and the AI will constantly struggle with it, and that's exactly the idea. So this is mostly spearmen, but when I capture the tower, they can also shoot their arrows, so that is great. Right, so I put women now on the wood. Let's see, I also get that tower. This is great. This will be mine soon, I hope. Like, it is going down, but is it going down enough? I don't know. Yes, it's mine. Let's go in. And now I have two towers. And now let's go back to mining again. Because now I'm way more safe to... I'm going to put all the wounded units in the civic center. I see that there's something here happening. I have no idea what that is, but I saw it on the mini map. So I need some food to go up. I'm going to wait for that. There. Let's see. All right. So now I'm mostly lacking food. Well, there's food there, so that will be easy to collect. Alright, so now I go up. I'm gonna increase farming, woodcutting, all the things. And apparently I lost that tower. That's a bit that is too bad. But well, I can capture it back. But first I'm gonna build a temple so I can heal up my